awesome Indra people, and welcome. So finally, we're about to build a magic mirror together. You and me, you have no more excuses. You are going to build this because you need it in your life, I promise you. First of all, I just want to give a big shout out to the mastermind behind this product. His name is Michael, and I will put all his link to all his social media pages and everything down there in the description. He's the one that came up with this product. Thanks to him. Today, I'm going to try to make super easy, basic newbie guide on how to build a magic mirror my way. You can do it tons and tons of different ways, and if you search on a magic mirror, you will get tons and tons of tutorials like how do you do it. But today, we're gonna build a magic mirror together, and I'm gonna show you exactly how I do it so you can do it together with me. So first of all, what do you need?
Thank you.
So this is what a magic mirror looks right now, but we don't want it like this. We want to rotate the screen.
Maybe meatballs for dinner. Why not?
Why not?
So we're gonna go into the terminal. Hocus pocus, filiocus. Ta-da! Now it looks just the way I wanted to.
So now we're done with the coating and we're almost done. All we need to do now is fix the monitor and put on the acrylic mirror. So that's what we're gonna do now.
The reason why I always pick this monitor is because it's super slim. It's the perfect size for my acrylic one-way mirror. It's 24 inch. So now we're gonna be careful. Boom! So this is what my bag's gonna look like. And now people will be like, no, you cannot. But apparently I can. I would recommend to have a cover it in the back. To have like a frame to cover up everything. So this is what it looks like, and when you see it right now, it looks, oh, there I am, hello! When you see it right now, it looks pretty plastic, and it looks very see-through, and it doesn't look like a mirror at all, but we're gonna rip it off from one way and another. I'm gonna, wow, beautiful, hello space, how are you doing? Not the perfect size. I removed the frame and now works perfectly. We're gonna tape it. I'm gonna start it up and see what it looks like. It's so beautiful! And these lights from the LED monitor makes this all looks better, way better. I'm super proud. This is awesome. Now I want you to build your own magic mirror and send me a picture of the magic mirror that you built and email it to nerdphilia@gmail.com, and I'm so looking forward to see your magic mirror. Now I will go and eat candy because I deserve it. Don't forget that you are awesome just the way you are, and I see you around. Bye! Woohoo!